Toro Rosso team principal Franz Tost insists it is all open regarding the future of Daniel Kvyat in the wake of his demotion from a race seat. Kvyat has scored just 4 points this season, and Toro Rosso announced on Tuesday that the Russian would be replaced by Red Bull junior Pierre Gasly for the next Grand Prix. Gasly, who finished 15th in second practice in Malaysia, will remain in the cockpit for next weekend's Japanese Grand Prix, but Toro Rosso has not yet determined its future lineup. The final round of the Super Formula season, in which Gasly has a title chance, clashes with the US Grand Prix, ostensibly aiding Kvyat's prospects of a return before the last events in Mexico, Brazil, and Abu Dhabi. Similarly, Carlos Sainz Jr.'s impending switch to Renault, allied with the lack of suitable Red Bull juniors, means Kvyat is well placed for 2018. It is all open, Tost told the official Formula One website when asked if Kvyat could return. He is still a Red Bull driver and has a valid contract. On 2018, Tost said, "We don't know yet. That is why Red Bull decided to run Pierre Gasly, to see where his real performance is. After we get a picture of this, Red Bull will decide. There is nobody else from our junior program. But let's see." Tost also confirmed that Formula 2 racer Sean Gelo, who completed the second of four planned practice outings with Toro Rosso in Malaysia, will continue to ply his trade in the junior category next year. "Sean is driving on certain occasions for us," said Tost. "All in all, he will do four FP1 sessions this year. That was Singapore, here, in Austin and Mexico, and he will do one test day in Abu Dhabi. But he will definitely race Formula 2 next season. Then we will see for 2019.